Off of the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Dogs on the bags.
YouTube, is Chris, and I'm back with my mom again for another reaction video. And last night Juice WRLD released a song called Righteous. It was kind of out of nowhere. I think it was his management or whoever it was, they posted that they were gonna release it, and they released a whole music video for it. So this is one of the songs he recorded in his house a while ago, and I think they just finished it. I don't know if it was like completely finished or he just recorded it. This is it. And rest in peace, Juice WRLD. It feels like it's been like a really long time already, even though it hasn't. Just because I think like everything's going on lately, it just feels like there's a lot to take
in.
It's
been a long couple of months.
It has been a long couple of months. It's only April.
It's been April for 4 years.
It's a music video. And here it's like hard to hear him talking about like pills and lean and all that, just because of what happened.
I know.
Like, he obviously recorded before, but yeah. But I don't know if you could tell, but this video is just a whole bunch of like recent, like filmed parts of him. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Over time, my heart's over ice. Over ice, I'm freezing. Beautiful eyes deceiving. We may die this evening. Coughing, wheezing, bleeding. I am anxious. This style of song he's doing right now is like the style of like his first album that came out, which is Goodbye and Good Riddance. And it's like, I don't know if he recorded this like during that whole period of time, but you could tell it's like the same type of style, because the other album wasn't really like this, and as the songs that was recently coming out, they weren't really like this either. He was in the studio with J. Cole. You saw that?
No.
Look it. He was in the studio with J. Cole.
Hmm.
I wonder what they were doing. I don't know if J. Cole was helping him on something or what. So I wonder if J. Cole and him have like a song. You would never know.
Nope.
Never. Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. Over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Over time, hearts over ice. I'm in too deep. Can't swim like me. He said he's in too deep and he can't swim like him. Basically, like, it's hard for him to get out of whatever he was in at that time.
I call that the hole of depression.
The hole of depression.
It's super hard to climb out of that.
And you're already in, like, so deep, so
mm-hmm.
It's like, it's really hard
to... It's extremely hard.
And he was already taking pills and leaning and all that to try to help the pain. Yeah, he was self-medicating, so it's hard times, you know?
Some fucked up shit.
Trying to run gym life. Just Whoever made that, that's pretty hard, not gonna lie. It's like a whole like little anime thing. Mm-hmm. I don't watch anime, so if you watch anime and I just said something that offended you, I'm sorry. I don't watch anime, you know nothing about it. I know that the truth is hard to digest. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull over time. My heart's over ice. He left the world. That's basically poor what guy. That was showing. Legends never die.
Poor Juice WRLD.
That sucks. It still doesn't like seem real that he died, you know? It's like, I feel like...
It was so all of a sudden.
It was so all of a sudden. Like Kobe too. Like it was like all of a sudden. Obviously it's not the same thing, but they're both legends. People argue Juice WRLD and legend. I don't know. You say what you want. It doesn't matter. I wonder how many songs he has like to be released. Usually when the rappers die, their management or whatever, they tend to release like albums and a lot of songs that they had like stored up. Mm-hmm. But it's like the rappers didn't get to work on them, so they didn't get to put it how they want. They just had the lyrics and other people just put it together for them. So you won't know if it actually sounds good or not.
Right.
Exactly. I don't know if he has a song with J. Cole. If he does have a song with J. Cole, that's up to J. Cole if he wants to release it or not. Because that would be like J. Cole's and Juice WRLD song, so yeah. Comment down below what you guys want us to react to next. Subscribe for new. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Sorry, girl, I gotta go. Yeah, you know this ain't the old.